Karnataka CM Yeddyurappa Pramana Svikarani Addukunenduku Congress JDS Chivari Prayatnalu Phalinchaledu. Governor Nirnayampai Supreme Court no Asrayinchina Labham Lekapoyindi. Ardharatri Supreme Court lo High Drama Chotu Chesukundi. Kesu Vicharanaku CJI Mugguru Sabhyula Dharmasananni Erpatu Chesaru. Vadanalu Vinna Supreme Dharmasanam Yeddyurappa Pramana Svikarani Addukolemani Telichi Cheppindi. Vicharananu Repatiki Vaayida Vesindi.
Karnataka Rajakiyam Dhilli ki cherindi, Ardharatri High Drama jarigindi, Karnataka lo Prabhutva Airport ku Governor Vajubhai, Atipetta Party ga avatarinchina BJP ki avakasam icharu. Deento, ee roju Pramana Svikaraniki, Shasana Sabha Pakshaneta, Yeddyurappa siddhamayyaru. Prabhutva Airport ku taginanta majority lekapovadamto, Yeddyurappa okkare CM ga Pramana Svikaram cheyalani nirnayincharu. Balanirupanaku Governor ekanga 15 rojula samayam icharu.
As the leader of the legislature party in Karnataka, by the elected members here in Karnataka state, Shri Yeddyurappa ji is invited to take oath at 9 o'clock.
Governor Nirnayamto Congress JDS Sivaram Shaku Guraindi, Tamku Purtistai Majority Vundani, Yamilia Santakalato List Chinapatiki, Prabhutva Airport Ku Avahan in Sakapodampai, JDS Congress Netur Mandipadar, Sankhya Balound any BJP ni Yala Avahan Istaranto, Fire a year, Wawaipu Yamilia and Kapar Kuntune, Moro Waipu Nyaya Poratanki Digar.
How they will going to encourage this horse trading? Governor also, by giving 15 days time now, he also supporting. These BJP leaders go for horse trading. This is the main issue here. What is the necessary for this governor to give a time up to 15 days? Why he has given? There is no majority. He had only 104. Any other supporting letters has given by this BJP friends? They have to give the letter up to 112. Where is the letter? Who is going to support them?
Governor Nirnayanni Tappupattina Congress, Abhishek Singhvi Netrutvamlo, Supreme Court nu Aashrayinchindi. Udayam 9 gantalake Yeddyurappa Pramana Svikaram Undadamto, Atyavasara Vicharana Jarpincharani, Supreme Court Pradhana Nyayamurtini Korindi. Deentho CJI Mugguru Sabhyula Dharmasananni Erpatu Chesaru. Justice Ashok Bhushan, Justice Sikri, Justice Bobde Dharmasanam, Ardharatri Governor Nirnayampai Dakalaina Rendu Petitionlapai, Vicharana Chepattindi. Congress Tarpuna Abhishek Singhvi Vadanalu Vinipinchaga, BJP Tarpuna Mukul Rudki Vadincharu, Kendra Prabhutvam Tarpuna Attorney General Venugopal Vadanalu Vinipincharu, Supreme Court Lo Ardharadhirga Vadanalu Jarigayi, BJP Ki 104 Mandi MLA Balame Undani, Ade JDS Congress Kotamiki 117 Mandi MLA Balam Undani, Singhvi Vadanalu Vinipincharu, Balanirupanaku 15 Rojula Gadu Ivvadam, Kachitanga Berasaralaku Avakasam Ivvadame Annaru. Yeddyurappa Pramana Svikarani Nilpi Veyalani, Singhvi Vadanalu Vinipinchar, Pramana Svikarani Vaida Veyalani Korar, Idi Governor Adhikaralanu Addukovadam Kindaku Radani, Vadincharu. Aithe Prabhutva Erpatuku Evarini Avahaninchalannadi, Governor Visheshadhikaramani, BJP Tarpuna Vadinchina Rudgi Annaru. Kendra Prabhutvam Tarpuna Vadanalu Vinipinchina Attorney General Venugopal, Balanirupanaku Yeddyurappaku, Governor 15 Rojula Samayam Ichinanta Matrana, Akashamedi Oodipadadani, General Venugopal Vadincharu, Balanirupanaku Enni Rojulu Ivvalannadi, Governor Kunna Visheshadhikara Paridhilo Undani Vadincharu. Iru Vargala Vadanalu Vinna Dharmasanam, Article 361 Kinda, Governor Nu Niyantrinche Avakasam Unda Ani Prashninchindi, Sadharananga Governor Nu Supreme Court Niyantrinchadani, Justice Bobde Annaru, Sankhya Balam Annadi Parisilinchalani, Justice Sikri Annaru, Vadanalu Purtayaka, Supreme Court Dharmasanam, Yeddyurappa Pramana Svikaram Nilupadala Chesenduku Tiraskarinchindi.
Abhi usme kuch decision nahi liya gaya hai, unko notice issue kiya hai respondents ko. BJP के जो अमेल जी हां वो होगा अदालत ने कहा है कि इस टाइम अभी कुछ कहना ठीक नहीं है हम लोग अपोजिशन पार्टी को भी सुनेंगे और जो लेटर
ऑर्डर पास हुआ है क्या
ऑर्डर ऑर्डर बस यही पास हुआ है कि नोटिस इशू हुआ है और स्टे नहीं है
स्थगित नहीं हुआ है किंतु कल 10:30 बजे की सुनवाई रखी है कोर्ट ने और यह कहा है कि 15 मई का जो आदेश है 15 मई की जो चिट्ठी येदुरप्पा जी ने दी थी क्लेम करते हुए इंफॉर्मेशन की वो आप प्रोड्यूस करिए और उसके ऊपर निर्भर करता है, हो सकता है कि येदियुरप्पा जी की शपथ ग्रहण के बाद उनको पदमुक्त भी किया जा सकता है।
यानी कि कल जो 10:30 बजे सुनवाई होगी उसमें ये लेटर दिखाना होगा कि कितना सपोर्ट है।
सपोर्ट नहीं है, उन्होंने क्या लिखा ये
क्या जस्टिफिकेशन कोर्ट ने माने?
कोर्ट ने सिर्फ ये कहा है, सभी एक्सेप्ट कर लिए हमारे, तब तो इतनी देर सुना है सिंघवी जी ने, मनु सिंघवी जी ने बहस की थी, सभी बातें सुनी है उनकी और सब माने हैं। और उन्होंने ये कहा है कि जो 15 मई का है लेटर वो बड़ा क्रूशल है, जो राज्यपाल को इन्होंने दिया था क्लेम करने के लिए येदियुरप्पा जी, क्या आपने क्या लिखा उसमें? उसको आदेश दिया है भारत सरकार को कि वो लेटर प्रोड्यूस करे और 10:30 बजे सुनवाई रखी है।
సంఖ్యాబలం ఉన్న తమను కాకుండా బీజేపీని ప్రభుత్వ ఏర్పాటుకు ఆహ్వానించడంపై జరిగిన అర్ధరాత్రి హైడ్రామాలో కాంగ్రెస్ జేడీఎస్ సక్సెస్ కాలేకపోయాయి. దీంతో మరికొన్ని యడ్యూరప్ప కర్ణాటక ముఖ్యమంత్రిగా ప్రమాణ స్వీకారం చేయనున్నారు.